How to use the Find tool to select multiple cell values for formatting. Let's use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus F to launch the Find and Replace dialog box. Let's search for the word online, for example, under sales method. We then select all the Find results and close the Find box. We notice that online is now selected. Any formatting style can now be applied to it.